Hello everyone, I'm Vanessa S. Amayag, taking Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management and currently studying at Kalinga State University. Module 12, Australia. Australia, according to the video presented that is being discussed, my reaction question is, how did Australia manage to be a highly urbanized and highly concentrated country? Even though Australia is the flattest and driest habited continent with least fertile soil. Australia managed its high economy by its natural beauty like its attractions, destinations, and its infrastructures. It is also because of the production of milk cows. And it is also a mega diverse country.